send him a BMX. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my
goodness. Some apparel. Got some CK pedals. I already know. A hoodie. Perfect timing. Bringing this shit up with me to the bay. Ooh, Harley. A little heme to match. See, Harley. Shout out Harley. He does all this stuff over there. Send him all the design. If y'all don't know, behind the scenes, he's the man. J-Row. Shouts J-Row. Taking over the TM spot for Stroud. I miss you, Stroud. But J-Row holding us down. You know the squad. We grown men out here. So, you know, we can hold this shit down. You know, we just got to get us on the trip. Get us to where we going. And we, you know, we handling that. Some CK pedals. Thank you, guys.
If we locked in, you know, switching up. Brody came home, went to pick him up. Nigga killed my mans, I'm riding with a picture up. Shoot back to the crib, went to pick the switches up.
I heard these were like some of the best pedals on RBMX or something. I don't know, I heard some shit through the grapevine. But shit, these are them. Hems. CK Hems. Actually, the seat right here, look, y'all gotta see this. It's a sampler. Shout out Harley, like I was just putting Harley on. I work with Harley a lot when I do stuff like this, so. Shout out Harley. Here's the motherfucker gleaming.
I've been staying out the way. I've been focused on this pay. Killers coming, I retire, meant the dead nigga play. Hit your mans with a package, he don't pay, I make him pay. I can stop selling all the shit today with what I made today.
Gleaming. Luxurious. We wanted to do something a little more simple. You know what I mean? Luxury, plush, good feel. Feel that collab vibe. I always love black and gold shit for CEEK Life. That's my own little touch. This one goes crazy, man. Shout out Harley. First sample right here. Y'all see it. Gonna be out soon. Motherfucking mean. Match everything, too. So, it's a stealth seat. So, you got a screw from the bottom. No bolt on the top. Just clean. Huh, Pratt? What you think? Loves it. That's right, Pratt. I love this hoodie already, bro. I'm gonna have to pop this hoodie. That's like. My eyes hit. You know what the problem is with this kind of shit though? I love it, and then boom, I pull up to the park, I see Nathan and Garrett, we in the same shit. Cause I know they like what we all like the same shit. Ain't no problem though.
Ooh, what's the back of it, is that? Is the humor?
With the simple little, you know what it is, cinema.
I kinda like this right now.
I was on some XL shit, cause I like oversized tees, but fuck, I'm back to luck, man. I can't be on some XL shit, I just gotta. Hammer out because I'm a big name. Ah, but this is chill work right now. This some shit I really, I feel like I should be riding when I got my B-shirts on. These are my, I get clips in these. I go in the backyard and, you feel me? Oh yeah, we good. It's like 100 degrees. So I ain't putting the hoodie on, but a little humor's popping, a little. Good looking, Harley. This one's fly right here. You see me. This shit caught my eye right away. I don't know, some of the purples and oranges. I like shit with color, because you could just throw some shit on, you feel me? But clearly I got the foam runners on today. Injured, I've been wearing these the past month. I'm 101, I'm hurt right now. So all I could do is fucking open packages, boy. But shit, the way I'm feeling, I haven't even touched my bike in a month. Nobody's trying to ride a contest like that. But now I understand what a groin strain is. To all the basketball players and NBA players that I got mad that you was on the bench and you wasn't playing, now I understand why. Before I used to be like, bruh, you're LeBron James, bruh. Better get out there. Bruh, I don't care who you are. If you got a groin strain, you got a groin strain. Shit you can do about it. But wait, I've been doing a little, you know what I mean? PT, they sent me doing a little constrictions and just tightening my shit up and getting there because I didn't have an answer for a while. So I got hurt like end of June. And then I rode all of July not knowing it was a strain. So I competed on it hella shit. Now it set me back a whole month. Haven't touched my shit in August. Now we in September. Missing the contest, and it is what it is, bruh. I love the game. It's just part of it, you feel me?
What else we got?
Oh, we got another hoodie in here, and then this green graphic's hard. I'll fuck with this. See, anything with colors, you feel me? I don't wanna bust everything open, because I like my shit. I'm a fresh motherfucker. I like the feeling of popping something open and wearing it, so I don't like opening it right away. But y'all get the idea, it's just the cinema logos and shit. You know what I mean? Nothing too crazy, but if you want to rep gang, go get yourself some soft goods here. Ready for you. Cuts will tell you all about it. Green beanie, you know? Shit hard, actually. I'm fucking with this. Around Christmas time, you're gonna see me in that.
I don't, this makes me feel like I want to really ride. I'm not riding right now, but
Garrett Reynolds that? Front wheel. Nah, I don't want to show y'all niggas this secret package. We can show you. It's just a couple wheels. Nothing. This is what they specialize in. I was just trying to show you they stuff good. This shit, see, that's why I didn't want to open it. I mean, want to fucking ride, bro. Fucking miss riding so much. That's all I do, bro. You realize how much you do this shit when you don't do it, bro. Yeah, but I feel like I had to get one with myself. Maybe there was a reason for this shit. Maybe you gotta get one with yourself without a bike or something, you know? You gotta realize what else you love. It's just a sad, sad world. But man, that motherfucker fresh. That's how they come in the pack, packed in. So I don't get fucked up. G-Boy Flies. That's the general himself. What is that called? The Reynolds FX. That's the Reynolds FX. If y'all wanna ride like Garrett Reynolds, you gotta get his freaking Freecoaster wheel, man. How you gonna ride like Garrett and you don't got his wheel? Don't make no sense. So, you know, I throw it on because I like trying to ride like Garrett. You feel me? Throw some bars and some beams. So, you know, I got me a Garrett Reynolds Supreme. Make sure I'm going fakie, fakie barring how I'm supposed to. He's the first motherfucker I seen do a big fakie bar with a Freecoaster down a set and like, do tour contest, SF, hella long ago, like 2014, damn near 10 years ago, 8 years ago, right? Fakie bar, I was like, damn! You gotta get one of these to do that, so, Freecoaster Supreme right here.
Let's see the logo.
That's when I first started riding coasters too, 2014.
The Garrett, bro.
There he is. This is the Garrett logo. He probably drew this on his iPad. I watched Boy work, so he probably did this hand-sketched. You want some shit like that? Get it, cinema.com, cinemabmx.com. That's how it comes in. That's all I needed right now. Just a couple wheels. You know, I got a new apparel pack, some pedals just in case, and then the seat sampler. This shit. Thank you, Cinema, man. I love y'all, man.
Ooh, what time is it?
Cardi time, man. It's time to wash my car, actually. We really do, man. This is some real shit, man. I water the grass, I wash my car, hang with my family.
Niggas probably won't admit it, but I paid the way. Who else you know made all these millions and they signed on papers? Did my time like a gangster, never made a statement. Fuck niggas like I'm racist. Niggas wasn't near when we was rapping in the basement. They was throwing parties, we was cooking crazy shit. Misbehave, gotta keep an eye on my nigga Slim, cause he's shady. Take it out the water, let it dry. Put it on the roof.
He hard.
Knew what he was doing. I had to school teach you how to turn a half to a hoe, and I'm a tutor. I was jumping on the phone, rockets filled with all blues. 30 in the blizzy, bitch, I'm riding with a crew. Ready to bring Gucci sweater on, nigga, Freddy Krueger. Everybody around me family, nigga, we don't do recruiting. Everybody around me shooters, and I'm telling who was shooting. Tell promoters, book me, you gonna come and make a move. All my friends, I've been riding with this Uzi. Got some niggas in the feds, got some niggas in the state. Got some niggas going in, got some niggas on the way. Told bro,
you want some shit like that? Go get it. CinemaBMX.com.